Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Sakile. If you want to subscribe, hit the subscribe button. If you want to be notified of the videos that I post, as I post on a daily basis, hit on the notification button. Do not forget to like, to share, and comment on my videos. Welcome as I usher you to God's greatness and to God's goodness. Hallelujah. Thank you so much for the love and the support that you keep on showing me on this channel. May God richly bless you. Today the Lord is saying there is going to be a huge comeback. Hallelujah. Let us look at the book of John chapter 14 verse 27 and 28. Hallelujah. 27 says, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give to you. Now as the world gives do I give to you. Let not your heart be troubled, neither let them be afraid." Verse 28 says, "You heard me say to you, I am going away, and I will come to you. If you loved me, you would have rejoiced, because I am going to the Father, for the Father is greater than I." If we look at another version, it says, "You heard me tell you, I'm going away, and I am coming back to you. If you really loved me, you would have been glad, because I am going to the Father, for the Father is greater and mightier than I am." Hallelujah. This is Jesus when he was going, hallelujah, when he was leaving. He says, "You should be glad, because I am coming back. I am going to the Father. The Father who is mightier than me." Hallelujah. God is saying today in your life there is going to be a huge comeback. Hallelujah. When Jesus said, "I'm going to the Father who is mightier than me," God is saying today, whatever that has been a trouble in your life, the Lord has went to the Father who is greater. Jesus has went to the Father on your behalf who's greater, because God is saying, "I will come back to you." Hallelujah. There is a promise. There is a huge comeback that is going to happen in your life. There is a huge turnaround that is going to happen in your life. Because God has been with the greater master on your behalf. Hallelujah. God is working things on your behalf. Hallelujah. God is doing greater miracles in your life. Hallelujah. God today is saying, "You went to the Father, you went to the master, the one who's greater, and you reported your issue, and you said your issue, and you told him what's your trouble, and he said, I am coming back to you." Hallelujah. God is God of restoration. God is gonna fill you. God is saying there will be a huge miracle. There will be a huge comeback. It may look like your business is finished. It may look like your business is about to close. It's about to close down. But God is saying in everything in your life, there will be a huge comeback, because you have been to the greater Father. You have been to the mightier one, because you have been taking all your struggle, your curses, your battles, your burdens to God. Hallelujah. God is saying, "I am showing you a favor. Everything shall rain upon your life. Everything shall pour upon your life, because God is going to do a huge comeback." Hallelujah. When he come back, everything shall be restored. Everything shall be granted unto you. Hallelujah. It may look like now things are not happening. It may look like now your life is falling apart. God is saying, "I am leaving, going to the mighty Father. I am leaving, going to the master. And when I come back, things will change. Things will move. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, stay blessed. Amen."